can work, but in the meantime, I'm going to be showing you one effect. Okay? You're all going to pay attention whilst you're working. I always ask for two bowls of water. One is absolutely clean water for cleaning it, and the other one is a little where you can wash and use the color. Look what I'm doing. I do have this pot here, okay, and I wet it completely. What I do is, you know what we used to do, what our teacher used to do? She used to take the paper and she used to put it under the water. And we used to get scared, what is the teacher doing? But at least I am considered enough of just using a sponge and making the paper completely wet. Any of your paint, if it is wet, is going to spread out. But right now, I am just using the watery sponge. And you remember, I asked all of you for one thing, which is very different, which is called salt. Somebody asked me a statement, so I told you a rock salt. Right? Both are okay. At this point of time, I am taking the, you see, my purple is absolutely watery. See what I'm doing. But now I do very careful of not going to see how quickly I am applying, but one direction. Did I do it one direction? Yes. But be careful, you don't go in the leaf. You just do it around the flower. A little bit. Then the little white space also will be left out. You see? Are you done?
Yeah.
Okay. So now
Thank you.